Okay, this is our next snow globe. This is my dad's, and it obviously is broken. It's supposed to go like this. And when he went to pull it out for decorating for Halloween, he went to shake it up with the handle, and it popped off and fell and broke the glass. So we're gonna get this figure out. I did buy a replacement globe, and we're gonna see if it's gonna fit. I'm a little worried that the figure isn't gonna fit inside the base that I bought. So we might have to buy a different globe, but we're gonna do what we can do today. Let's see, I already need the gloves. Do you have a towel that I can place this on so it doesn't scratch up your table or
are they napping now?
Yeah, Charlie's asleep. It's the glass. Yeah, I should probably be wearing glasses.
Should have said something. I'd brought a pair of safety glasses from the office.
You have safety glasses at the office?
Left behind, and when they left them behind, I sanitized them and washed them off. Put them upstairs and engineering in case I needed them
safety
for some reason.
Glasses.
Yeah. They're not prescription. Although I have some prescription safety glasses, but those won't do you any good.
Nope.
But the ones that I'm talking about are not prescription. If your glasses are low profile enough, you can put them on even over that.
Mm-hmm. Well, the adhesive is not what failed when this broke, right?
Right.
That's part of why it is going to take...
No, the glue hit the owl.
I understand.
I thought it was just the storage tub. The wall of the storage tub that broke it. But now, after looking at the damage done to the ceramic, which doesn't is complete now that I've put putty on there to dress up the cracks.
It's probably the most trouble I've had to remove the glass, though. So. Yeah, I'm just gonna let that sit for a second. Myself.
Don't do that.
Okay, we are getting somewhere.
Huh?
I said we are getting somewhere. It's just taking longer. And more force than I'm used to. Sorry. You might need to sweep after we're done with this, because little bits are flying. Oh, there's a big piece. Yeah, it's because it looks like the adhesive also is peeling off the paint. So I don't know if they actually used super glue instead of hot glue.
I'm thinking they used something else.
Something more, yeah. Which are always the more difficult ones to get off.
Oh, so you've had to...
Unfortunately, yes, I have dealt with some rather difficult globes. Yes. Okay. We're going to wash this one off because it's got some residue from the previous glitter.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm going to get the new globe out and we're going to see if it fits.
Okay.
Okay, all cleaned off. So, of all the Halloween decor, what is it about this one that strikes your fancy?
I like snow globes. It's the only snow globe, Halloween snow globe I've ever had the opportunity to
purchase for yourself.
Yes.
So this is where I think this space is too narrow. The size of the globe is correct. It's 3 inches, right? But I think this is too narrow.
Yeah.
Yeah, your figure's not gonna fit in there. Yeah. Where's your measuring tape? And I will.
Measuring tape, it's a ruler.
Sure, rulers will work. Okay, we've cleaned it up as much as we can today. The globe that I have will not fit, but we think we can order the right size and get it in. So come back for part 2 of this repair, and we'll see you soon.